about GTA is, so you guys know most of my streaming time, I've always played with friends, right? I played Minecraft, I played on the server with my friends. I'd always be playing with friends in a group of people we know, like the Amigops. We play Among Us. I'm pretty much always playing with a certain group of people I know that we always have fun with. I think starting GTA by myself, I mean, I know a lot of my friends play now, but when we started GTA, I really just went in by myself. I didn't know a single person. I just woke up, walked out, tried to talk to people, and I thought it was pretty cool that we were able to, make friends and stuff like that. And I think it made me feel a little more like a little better about myself, because I was like, I mean, I still sort of think this, like, I think I'm not super cool or funny or anything, but it's a lot more fun with friends. I think starting GTA by myself made me feel more like, maybe I'm a little bit funny.